Your face is dead!
Alright, this will count towards the chest opening. I should return and upgrade my loot. I'm pretty sure this stuff will, that it won't, reset my progress, right? On the challenges. Gosh, I hope not. It'll be a good time for me to take a break, too, because I haven't taken a break since I started streaming. So we're going to take a 3-minute break, chat. Get back to these challenges. I like this a lot. This is fun. I like these challenges. It is a grind, but this is a looter shooter, so as long as it's fun. Trajector, I'll change my secondary out for that. Wait. Shotgun. Oh, we're definitely doing that. That way I can, when I get close quarters, I can use the shotgun while meleeing. Sounds delicious. Hey, I got a new J.A. I guess I'm unlocking the interceptor because it's the only one left.
This javelin will enhance your quick strike capabilities. It's evident so, that your combat skills are improving.
Five hours of play, I've unlocked all the javelins. And I play really slow.
Corvus developed this suit so our agents could get in quick and get out quicker. This javelin is more agile than anything you've experienced.
Sounds deadly.
It is, especially when you consider its advanced weaponry. Our agents have found its stealth
weapons. So instead of blast back, we'll go to shoddy.
But be careful. Great speed comes at a price.
With great speed comes great responsibility.
I'm interested in what you can accomplish with the interceptor.
We got a crossed arms. Gives me armor shield. Increases blast damage by 50%. Wait, I already have that equipped, don't I? Yeah, I have a crossed arms level 7 equipped. So we'll get the better one. Yeah, I mean, okay, yeah. Advanced circuitry, melee damage, 30%, electrical effect. Ooh, that'd be good for the primer. Right now I have a level 8 grenadier. I can replace it with a level 9. I might go with this, since I got the shotgun now. And grenade. Oh, we got better grenades now. We got level 10 frag. Frost grenade. Oh. That won't prime it, will it? Nah, I want that to be my finisher. So this is this thing I have, Fist of the Mountain. There's S'mores' favorite thing. No, Frost is not my prime. My melee is my prime. Alright guys, I'll be back. Thanks for watching. Give me like 3 minutes, maybe more. I'm getting kind of hungry. I might get some food too. Thanks for watching. I'll be back. We're going to get some more stuff done in a good old fashioned. I should have stayed in here. Not a big deal. Where'd I get that? That's part of the Legion of Dawn stuff that you need to claim from the store. I will be back in 3 minutes. Thanks for watching, guys. back, guys. I did get some food. I can play with my look while we're eating. Let's go to the forge and do that.
Now here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
Changing those to leather really didn't make it look any different. Although I could give it a brown. Leatherish color. Thank you. Thank you for the compliment on the break screen. Thank you. I agree. The damage is real good. I don't feel like it's a true white. It's like, it doesn't look white. I kind of want whites and grays down here. These aren't that good. That one's okay. I like the fancy bow. We're gonna bid that one. Good choice. I'm glad I picked that one. Still not crazy about the helmet. Stands out. Well, these elite mobs, I can't prime them. Like, that melee prime sucks. I don't like it. You know, I wish I had a better prime. And from what I recall, you know, Ranger doesn't have a good variety of primers. I mean, if I'm rolling with a storm, then yeah, they can prime it for me. Man, this place is laggy. We'll see if I use frost grenade as my favorite finisher. So if I use the frost grenade as a primer, I lose that finisher. Not to rely on this thing to be a finisher, right? Not the spark beam, but the this guy. Pulse blast. Which to me is not that. The grenade is an AoE finisher. So you can get a lot of people in one hit. So I'd rather not use my grenades as a. Unless I can find a better finisher. I guess I should call it a detonator. Unless I can find a better detonator, I don't want to use my grenade as a primer. I've never seen that in action. Secret grenades. Wait, I don't want to do that. Oh, there goes my only inferno. Hopefully I'll get another one. Yeah, the rocket's only single target, though. There's, like, no spread on it at all. And I think since he's so single target focused to begin with, I feel like for my playstyle, that makes him weaker if I give him a single target finisher. The only thing about this one, this legendary one, is that they have a chance to explode. No. Yeah, it's extra crit damage. It's good for bosses. But for where I am right now, farming and stuff, I feel like it's GIMP. But when you grenade, you can combo multiple targets. That's the thing. The grenade detonator spreads, so you get crit damage on multiple targets. That's why I like it so much, because it takes a single target debuff and it applies it to multiple targets. Really strong. So not only can you get the boss with the detonator, you can get his little minions around him too. If he has any. Secret missile is something I can try. I don't even have one. Wow. Let's try secret missile. We'll try a frost grenade secret missile combo in this next mission and see how it does. I don't think I'm gonna love it though. What launcher would you use if you want AoE? Honestly, I don't think there is one. There's a sync? No. No, there isn't one. They're all single target. This one might have a little AoE. I'm going to see Sinking Missile again. It does impact damage. It might do an AoE. Let me look. We're going to try it out. It's been a while since I used it. That's the thing about Ranger, man. Dude is very, very single target focused. Like, very single target focused. It's crazy. The only AoE ability I know on this character is a grenade. That's it. Everything else feels single target.
the tomb's location on the map, but we can't get in until we prove ourselves by completing the Legionnaire's trials.
Skyward King. There's those shotgun dudes. I can't even press X. I'm pressing X chat right now. Nothing's happening. Oh yeah, this is a bug. That bug's still there. So about that. There's a bug that currently shows your ult is up, but it's not actually up. Shotgun dudes are fierce. I don't remember those guys in demo. They are fierce. Give me that health. A symbol over his head. What the heck happened there? He didn't have the prime symbol over his head, but he was prime. That's weird.